We have Gautam with us, Gautam Raj Fulera, and who has recently secured 25 rank, all India 25 rank in common law aptitude test, and looks like that he will land up in his dream institution, NLS Bangalore. Gautam is from St. Joseph's Academy, Dehradun, and his mother actually has also inspired him a lot. She retired from the Indian Army. Right, so I have few questions. How's it feeling? 25 ranks.
It's feeling overwhelming because and no one, this is a dream college of Bangalore, so no one really expects this when they're beginning to prepare for GLAT. It's only a dream that they can achieve this. And when I did, I was like really overwhelmed. I didn't know how to react.
That's amazing. A lot of Josephites have been actually coming to us and getting these kind of ranks. I still remember Bhuvanya got rank in first 20.
Yeah.
So it's really, really awesome, right? So when did you join us? For which course you joined us?
I joined for the crash course in the month of February, and I prepared for February, March till the end. I used all the online resources and the aspiration and all.
Great.
And the offline as well as online.
So I think Gautam is a great testimonial. It's a proof for those people who say that people who join crash courses, they don't get through. So you joined us for a crash program and still managed an awesome rank that is 25. But that's really amazing. So as they say, hard work can never go waste. So we all are very, very proud of what you have done actually.
Thank you, sir.
So few piece of advices to your juniors as to who are actually looking at you to ensure that they get a similar rank. So two advices.
Yeah, the first thing is that you have to keep a positive approach no matter what. You don't have to lose hope even when you're getting low scores in the mocks or you're not able to get a hold of the concepts. You just don't have to give up till the very end. And secondly, you have to keep a clear strategy in mind and not deviate from that strategy. Because if you are going from plan A to plan B to plan C, then you'll not be able to keep a straight line and get to your objective. If you keep a clear strategy before only, then it will be way easier to prepare.
Okay, so who was your favorite teacher here at Career Launcher?
My favorite teacher was Shubham sir.
Yeah.
Taught us legal and
yes. Role model. Yeah. NLS Bangalore. Been there, done that. Okay. So anything else? Right? Any last advice which you like to give before?
Yeah. I think anyone can do it. Anyone can get a good rank, a good score, and get into the college of her or his choice if they just work hard and work persistently. And it's not impossible. Nothing is impossible.
So you took all the mocks?
Yeah, I took about 50 mocks, 51 mocks.
That's the key. That's the key.
And the last 1 or 2 months, I printed the mocks. I didn't take them online because the paper was in offline format. So
that's great.
We bought a printer at our home only, and I used to print the mocks and give them.
So this is a strong testimonial that if you really want to do something in life, you'll find a way. We'll keep giving excuses in life, but this is a strong testimonial. So thank you so much. All the
thank
best
you, sir.
From my side.
Thank you. Sir.
And God bless you. You've done really well, and you've actually made us feel proud. Thank you so
thank
much.
You.